Good morning, children. In grammar book, we did first the sentences and then kind of sentences. I hope you have practiced a lot these two chapters, and today we are doing chapter 3, negative sentences. As the name shows, negative. For making the negative sentences, we use not or no in the sentences. Where to use no and where to use not? Let's see where we will be using not and where no. Children, see, as you have this, she is not happy. He has no shoes. If you have any helping verb like is or has, or you have to make the negative sentences, we will be using not or no. Let's see other examples also. Here it is given, she is running. Now you see, suppose we are writing, she is laughing. If you have this ASMR or main verb, so if we make negative sentence of it, how we will be making? She is, and in these two we will be adding here not. She is not laughing. Now children, you see, if there is first form of the verb plus ing form, first participle, and is, am, are, either is, am, or are given. So what we have to do, or was or were have been given, what we will be doing? We will be using not in between these is, am, are, was, were, plus first form of the verb and ing form of the given verb. We take another example. They are walking. Suppose I am giving you, they are walking. Now here, even if the subject is plural, it doesn't matter. R is here, so we will be using here not walking. In this way, we will be making the negative sentences of the given sentence. Now, sometimes we have like the verbs, modal verbs like can, may, might, ought to, etc. If these verbs are there, so what we have to do? If the sentence is I can write, she may come, they might have come, or you ought to help others. Suppose these sentences are here. So how we will be making the sentence? I can write. So we will be using not after these helping verbs. I can't write. I can't write. You will be writing. And this sentence, she may come. She may not come. Next is, they might have come. So you will be writing, they might not have come. You ought to help others. So you ought not to help others. This way we will be making the negative sentences of these given modal verbs. Now, if you have in a sentence first form of the verb, like I walk, first form of the verb, or she walks, or we have second form of the verb like I walked, or she walked. Children, you have to take into account, if there is first form of the verb, we have to use if subject is I or we, you or they, then you have to use their do not. I do not walk. I do not walk. Or if there is he, she, it or any singular noun, then you will be writing she does not walk. Clear? If there is second form of the verb, then what you have to write? You will be writing I did not. Second form is there, then you will be using did. I did not walk. She walked. She did not walk. First form of the verb you will be using if did, does, do not are there. So always you have to use first form of the verb in the negative or interrogative sentences. One more thing, children, you do. If sometimes the table has been given in your book also, see this table. This table you have to learn. These are the short forms. If there is not, instead of writing this is not, you can write isn't, are not, aren't, was not, wasn't, were not, weren't, have not, haven't, has not, hasn't, do not, don't, does not, doesn't. Next is will not, won't, would not, won't, shall not, shan't, should not, shouldn't, cannot, can't, could not, couldn't, did not, didn't, and must not, mustn't. Children, you have to learn the short forms, or we can say them contractional form. These are called the contractional forms also. So you have to learn these, ki what will be the contractional form of the given form. And today, whatever I have explained, you have to read the chapter again and try to do the exercise. Next class, I will be explaining the exercises. So you all try and fill the exercises.